Hello, people. This is King Bob-Omb scene from the Super Mario Bros. Movie. King Bob-Omb is making an appearance at Bowser and Princess Peach wedding. He is one of the guests. Then Princess Peach lights him on fire with a spear and he explodes, blowing Princess Peach away. What do you guys think about King Bob-Omb? And you can see King Boo there too, attending the wedding. Please, if you enjoyed this video, like and subscribe. Thank you. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.